sum of ages of three members is 98, if the ratio between first and second person's age be 2:3 and that between second and third person's be 5:8, then what is the age of second person? Okay, so now let the ages of first person, second person and third persons be x, y and z respectively. So sum of their ages is 98. That means x plus y plus z is equal to 98. Okay, so the ratio between first and second person, that is x is to y or x by y, is equal to 2:3. And second and third person's ratio is 5:8. So we can write it as y divided by z is equal to 5/8. Okay, so just you can cross multiply, find out the value of x. So x is equal to 2y/3. So you have to simplify it for y, because in both the factors, that is both the sides here, y is the common thing, right? Y is the common thing. So that is why we are equating it to y. So x is equal to 2y/3. And from the second equation, which is y/z is equal to 5/8. So we will find out z is equal to 8y/5. So now substitute the value of x and the value of z in the equation. So where you will get that as 2y/3 plus y plus 8y/5 is equal to 98. Okay. From simplifying that is 49y/15 is equal to 98. So that is, when you simplify it, you will get the value of y as 30 years. Okay. So that means the second person's age is 30 years, which is option D.